Welcome back to AI on the Go for Microsoft Partners. Grab your morning coffee and join us as we explore the latest in AI innovations. I'm your host, Cyril Belikoff, and today we're looking at how AI is revolutionizing healthcare. It's making healthcare smarter, more efficient, and ultimately better for everybody. Thanks for joining us this year at HIMSS. We're coming out of a great showing and a big announcement for Microsoft Dragon Copilot. There are a number of ways that AI is transforming the healthcare industry, but today we're going to focus on just two: how it's empowering clinicians and helping unlock value from data. I'm here with Kees Hertogh, Vice President of Product Marketing for Healthcare and Life Sciences. Ready to dive in?
Hey, Cyril. Yeah, great. Let's do this.
First up, I want to discuss what challenges are facing the healthcare industry. What are you seeing as the main pain points for our customers?
Right now, clinicians are feeling the pressure of burnout and workforce shortages. They're spending so much time on documentation and administrative tasks that is taking away from patient care. Plus, there's a constant push to improve clinical and operational efficiency.
And we know more than ever, it's important to take care of our healthcare clinicians. So tell me about the recent announcements we made and how it can help with these challenges.
We're so excited to announce Microsoft Dragon Copilot. It is an AI assistant designed to streamline documentation, surface information, and automate tasks so clinicians can focus on what they do best, caring for their patients.
What specific kind of benefits are you seeing from Dragon Copilot offer to healthcare workers?
With the introduction of Dragon Copilot, we see the potential of streamlined clinician workflows, task automation, and more insightful data. It integrates natural language with ambient speech capabilities with advanced generative AI to offer simplified and unified experiences for clinicians in every stage of their workflow. This means clinicians can create, summarize, search, automate, and analyze data like never before.
And for our partners, what does that mean?
One of the most powerful things about Dragon Copilot is that it can be embedded into the physician workflow in the EHR. This provides clinicians with a seamless and intuitive interface that integrates with existing systems, which allows clinicians to dictate notes, capture memos, and manage patient information all in one centralized location.
What about opportunities for system integrators or value-added resellers?
SIs and our community are also important. This allows them to deliver state-of-the-art Copilot experiences while supporting customers' privacy, security, and compliance efforts.
The announcement was a big one, and I'm so excited to see what our partners are going to do with this new tool. So, Kees, what else are you seeing in terms of trends as it relates to getting data ready for AI innovation in the healthcare sector?
There's a huge shift towards partners providing solutions that help with data interoperability. Also, developing tools that help their customers analyze multimodal data from many sources, like electronic healthcare records, imaging, medical devices, or their operational systems.
Can you give me an example of how tools like Microsoft Fabric and AI can be used in understanding and drawing insights from data and how that helps patients and healthcare workers?
Clean and unified data is key to AI innovation. With healthcare data solutions in Microsoft Fabric, partners and our customers can easily manage and analyze their clinical and operational data. One example: customers are using Fabric and AI-powered predictive analytics to identify patients at risk of readmission into the hospital. By analyzing cohorts of patients, EHR, and hospital discharge records, AI can recommend interventions to prevent this.
Incredibly valuable. Any other use cases that come to mind?
Another example is streamlining clinical workflows. We all know how the flu season or COVID outburst can hit hard for care teams and the communities they serve. Microsoft Fabric can help aggregate data of available beds, supplies, and staffing. They can use AI to summarize and visualize the insight for healthcare administrators. It can show when facilities can no longer accept new patient and can redirect the patients to facilities with the lowest wait time. That type of insight can help organizations run more efficiently and effectively and can make sure patients get the care they deserve as quickly as possible.
That's impressive. How can partners leverage these data and AI capabilities to enhance their solutions and support healthcare organizations?
partners can use Fabric to help healthcare organizations eliminate data silos and integrate those multimodal sources into a single unified data estate, Microsoft Fabric supports mission-critical systems with a resilient foundation and ensures privacy, security, and compliance for healthcare data management. This helps partners maximize existing data and integrate AI-powered solutions for faster clinical and operational decisions.
Thank you so much for joining me and sharing these insights, Kees.
Absolutely. It's been great to chat with you, Cyril.
Thank you so much for joining us on this episode of AI on the Go for Microsoft Partners. It's been an exciting journey exploring how AI is transforming healthcare and enabling a better experience for clinicians and patients. As always, we look forward to seeing how our partners will leverage AI investments like Dragon Copilot and to create even more impactful solutions. Keep innovating and stay curious. I'm Cyril Belikoff, and this has been AI on the Go for Microsoft Partners. See you next time.